Hi, I'm Real Generic Demon, and this is my quest to play every ZX Spectrum Vega game. I'm up to Christmas Ludo, so let's look at the controls. Well, that's a good timing, isn't it? Christmas or Xmas Ludo. So, left, right, up, down, and select. That's fine. So... two. Oh, okay. He got three. It's got Christmas music playing in the background. Alright, go on, Victoria. Move five. But I thought I... who am I, then? Ralph. Go on, Ralph. Player. Tiny Tim. Move. I don't understand. I know how Ludo works. You've just got to go around the board until you get to home. I think you have to throw a six to start. Oh, hang on. I've managed to do something. I'm the dog, look. Okay, so... I'm moving the dog. Ah, hang on. I'm on the board, moving around. Well, the Christmas music's very nice. Yeah, Ludo was just kind of a game where you... I have to admit, Ludo's not much of a game. You roll the dice, you have to get a six, I think, to get away from your home. You have four little counters that move around. And those four little counters then move around the board, right back from where it says go there, right the way around, all the way around the board, until it goes to the where it goes up towards your home, and then you go all the way in your home, until you can go back in home. And basically you take all those four counters around. It's not the most exciting of games, to be honest with you. I'm quite liking the sprite movement on this. I'm enjoying the cheery Christmas music. However, I'm completely lost as to what I'm meant to be doing. Oh, look, I can push the button on the dog can move it. Okay, done. I don't understand that one. Right, move. Can I move the player again? No. He's got two. So it's like a four-player game as well, because it looks like I must have set it when I started to be four-player. And the dog can move on a bit more. So I can move it one, right? So in that theory, I can go over to this. So basically, I'm using the dog to control my counter. There we go. The counter has moved. And we're on to the next person. Xmas Ludo. It's just Ludo. It's not actually, you know, I'll take that back. It's Ludo. Yeah, it's Ludo, but it's okay. It's not... it's nice on the big screen. It's nice with the big sprites running around. It's just not... And now we're doing how much is that doggy in the window? And it seems that I got bumped out of the way so I couldn't take my turn. So there seems to be a little bit else to it. Somebody spiced up Ludo a bit. It did take an awful long time to start with your one character to get across the whole thing. Doesn't look like there's four things, though, to do. So I get... here we go. Go, go, go! There we go, dog. Seems if I get knocked by another character, I get thrown out of the way. It's thrilling, isn't it? very well coded. It was probably I would have probably played it. I used to have a travel Ludo when I was a kid, so I probably would have played Spectrum Christmas Ludo. Anyway, I'm going to leave it there because I think we've got the full taste of it. I don't think there's going to be any winning ceremonies or full on flash movies and quick time events for the final, pushing it over the home. So anyway, I've been your host, A Real Generic Demon. Thank you for watching. Please feel free to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in my next video. Bye bye now.